not cool, bro. Oh my fuck. Yeah, fuck you.
It's a good thing you have the corridor light on.
Secret, secret. That was creepy. Crazy. Oh. Oh my god. So, yeah.
Whoa.
Stock up. All right. Fuck your shadowy self. Alright, let's do this. I'll just follow the light then. Lonely trees. This almost reminds me of old, like, classic platforms. Oh, fuck this tree, though. Oh.
something over yonder. Oh yeah. How foreboding. What?
You fucking lost again.
Alright. We're alright.
Oh.
I got to spell a name in the light over back there. Who could it be? Yeah. I just didn't know how. I'll figure it out. Back to the scene. That's where the X's are. Crossing over.
Aha. I see.
Piece of the puzzle. Dick Tracy. Becomes clear.
Help me!
Whoa.
For an instant, I thought I was lying in a bar. That Selena was just a dream born from a whiskey bottle. But no whiskey would
in that room? Angel. Fuck that.
She was watching over me.
It was so simple. He thought he should have did it 10 minutes ago. Officer Dick Tracy on the case.
Why you got a list?
I'm doing it on purpose.
I see you. I'm not scared of you though. Fuck you!
To the kitchen.
Okay. What? put it out.
Where are you?
She had climbed the stairs like a diva heading back to her dressing room. Me? I was barely able to stand up, and I was trying to follow a star in the midst of black holes. I never felt so relaxed.
Chapter 3, everybody. I see some matches.
I am a man.
Oh.
Feeling her so close was overwhelming. For a moment, I was a teenage boy again, witnessing a woman's magic for the first time. She was beautiful and classy, like an angel who had fallen to earth. I tried reaching out to her, but to no avail. I had to find a way to get her to see me. I had to find a way to enter her world.
Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck.